Hi guys, it's Andrew X. Hi guys, it was up here to do another two anime, not another episode, episode 2 of 86. Let's go ahead and get started with Animal Erection.
Cross-eyed Undertaker. Say, he's looking forward to working with you. Because it's supposed to meet you, Undertaker. There's a cat. Calling Hater. He got like this duel seems pretty dangerous. Are they talking about Lena? Well, language. Every mission. Starts us again with spare parts. Are you okay with that? Because of stupid caution. So with the other processors? Fine, that's all he says, fine. Good lines of communication. Cool. May 29th, year 2148. 2148? Wow. Guess yourself a big hole today. Is that a yes or no? Uh-oh. There must be to talk about the aliens. 2 hours, they're told. The temperatures here tend to hot. I know, I fell from the rail. Because our Main Street system's starting. Spirits already deployed. Wow, that's a whole bunch of them. I as well. Charge was too. Tank tamed low. Lows? Lows. Go light fire. Oh, they can fire missiles. Because it floods him. Keep it scarce. Corner of fire. Wipe them out. Just don't shoot me again. Shoot me again. Huh? What's going on? Like, all you ceasefire. Oh. Missiles. Confirm, take them out. 030. This is 300. God, forgive me. He said, just enjoy yourself. take him out and deal with the others. Try not to make the man, old man, mad. He knows how to handle that spider mobile suit, whatever you want to call it. It's kind of like watching Zoids. That's what it's kind of like. That's what it kind of like to me. They can make noise? It's good. Oh, that's the Undertaker. There he is, so you don't take it right there. Least they won. At least nobody didn't die. Those guys are retreating. Sure, there's a lot of them. I guess they're just fighting for survival. That's probably what I'm thinking. Confirm to take him out. God, forgive me. $50,000. Ooh, that's a lot of hours. It shouldn't be too hard. That's not sure people have died, huh? Liana? First of all, relocate. Relocate. Also, silver hair. Well, silver hair, white hair is still the same thing, but it's fine. The 86. Oh, so that's what they call the 86. Or he would be inside a juggernaut. That's what she's saying. Legion units. She said people were dying. They are humans. Human pigs that haven't evolved? What about, let's kind of like talking about evolution. Have you ever been on the real battlefield? Vikings have that sided with them. With the forms to all my students. No different than you and me. I can prove all that. Because it's surprising how she stand by her beliefs. How's she meeting with the famous Undertaker? I told you not to get too attached. I'll leave you alone on that one. What's she looking at? Oh, probably she's looking at some top secret information. There, activate. Oh, is that the end of this episode? Am I missing something here? Because I see the credits. I see the credits, but. But why would they want to end the episode so early? Or maybe they just want us to look at something, about the the episode. I'm still kind of wondering if this series came on Toonami or not. I don't know if they did or not. I wonder if they're saying, I wonder if there's more content after this credits, which I don't think they're thinking there is. Yeah, I'm also going to be watching Cheap Reviews on episode one of 86. I think it's kind of like season two, I think, so I'm not really so sure. May 29th, Stellar Year, 2148, year 2148. Because so what do you think? So cheese would probably make me want to throw up. Let me help. He says helps him get a mind off it. Oh, that was easy. He took all of them down. He just sat right there, and just like that. I'm not joking. He just like sitting right there. He's reading a book, and then he just shot the gas like just by sitting down. Hang on one. What would that be? Says part of the handler's job. What's going on? Huh? There's an eighth unit. Looks like the old man wants to have a talk with Undertaker again. Oh boy. How long has it been you joined the military? What? His 50? His 50? Well, hold on a second. Did he say 50 or 50 years? I think he said like 50 year. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what he said, 50 year. Glad I never thought about it. You might well start thinking about it now. Oh man, episode three. Oh man, don't tell me episode three is gonna be a tear-jerker episode. Oh no. Okay, is this mean someone's gonna die in the next episode? Oh man, please don't do this to me, please. Okay, anyways, anyways, that's the end of this animal erection. So, anyways, this is unknown X. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. See you guys later. Take care. Hope you guys have a good day. Don't forget to subscribe. Please consider subscribing. Please hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up here on my YouTube video. And please hit the notification bell also as well too. That just let me know you guys are watching. That just let me know that you guys watch my videos. So yeah. But leave your comments down below. Tell me what you guys think of the episode. You guys think was good. You guys think was bad. You guys think was so and so. But I'm just interested to know what you guys have to say about in regards of this episode. Anyways, this is Andrew X. I'll see you guys there. Take care, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care, God bless. Remember, Jesus loves you. I love you guys. Peace and safe. And remember, stay blessed. Love you guys. Take care.